Cheetahs are without a doubt the biggest bullying victims in the savannah. Yes, they are the fastest animals in the world at 113 kilometers per hour, but you can take that ability and shove it up your ass if you can't defend your prey from a little brat like a single hyena. You must understand that cheetahs are so overheated after their sprint that they don't even have the strength to stand up in a fight against vultures, and that's why they immediately flee at the slightest sign of threat. Not to mention that the body of a cheetah weighing 50 kilograms is so thin and frail that any other predator can easily beat it up. If only they were as smart as the leopard, which drags its prey up a tree to eat in peace. But the cheetah has lost its retractable claws for the sake of speed and therefore can't climb trees. Moreover, the cheetah is one of the few big cats that can't roar. This makes every lion eager to steal its lunch.